We believe that Indian classical music is a divine art. It is also true that some musicians are chosen and born with God's gift. Though Professor R. Vishveshwaran was born in 1931 into a family of musicians as the youngest son of Sri B. Ramaiah and Srimati Varalakshmi Kapil and trained in vocal music since a very early age, he never learnt Veena from a human guru. Not only could he effortlessly play Veena at the age of 15, later he also created history with his own unique Veena playing technique with emphasis on the Gayaki style. He uses to play full Ragalapana totally devoid of the use of right hand fingers. His affinity for playing in Vilambakala with pure classicism, accentuating the Sahitya and Manodharma, brings out the inherent beauty of each Raga and composition. Professor R. Vishveshwaran is not only a versatile Veena artist and vocalist, but also an equally reputed Vagyakara, having composed more than 150 works in Sanskrita, Kannada and Telugu, some of them in new ragas, which are his own creations. Besides, he is an acclaimed musicologist, having published several scholarly works, articles with original insights and presented numerous lecture demonstrations, asserting decades of his research and study. His accomplishments have brought him appreciation from great scholars like Veena Balchandar, R.K. Srikantan, B.R.C. Iyengar and reputed critics throughout the world. He is also adept in knowledge of Hindustani and Western system of music. Professor R. Vishveshwaran is a teacher par excellence and has served the University of Mysore as professor and head of music, besides being the boards of studies of several universities and board of audition of Prasar Bharati. Karnataka State Dr. Gangubai Hanagal Music University has honored him with its first honorary doctorate. Professor R. Vishveshwaran has widely performed in prestigious platforms at home and abroad and earned respect from music lovers and scholars alike. He has the credit of leading the team of Indian musicians in international events, being deputed by Government of India twice. Reputed electronic media including BBC, Cambridge Radio, Birmingham TV, Doordarshan, SVBC, etc. have hosted him in their Interview with Eminent Artists series. It is quite natural that his achievements have brought him numerous awards. Tagore National Award from Kendriya Sangeet Natak Academy, Sangeet Chudamani from Sri Krishna Gana Sabha, Rajyotsava Award, State Musician Award and T. Chaudeya National Award from Government of Karnataka, Ganakala Bhushana from Karnataka Ganakala Parishat, the first Pandit Bhimsen Joshi National Award from University of Mysore, S.V.N. Rao Memorial National Award, Sangeeta Vidyanidhi from Andhra Music Academy, Vainika Gayaka Lakshya Lakshana Sarvabhauma at Komanduri Anantacharya Centenary Celebrations Tirupati, Veena Vadana Tatvagnya from National Veena Foundation, Bengaluru Gayana Samaja Award, Veena L. Rajarao National Award, Akashwani National Award, Nadanidhi from Sri Dattapita, Mysuru, etc. are only few national level awards beside accolades from almost all sabhas of Karnataka. Please listen to Professor R. Vishveshwaran performing at the age of 91 with purity, enthusiasm and involvement along with in-depth interpretations of the kritis and the circumstances under which the saint Vagyakaras have penned their immortal compositions. For Professor R. Vishveshwaran, classical music is a way of worship of Mother Goddess and he dedicates all his achievements with fulfillment to her lotus feet, who blessed him with the divine art of Veena playing like a Veena Vadana Tatvagna.
Among the hundreds of important and profound messages of Sri Tyagaraja. As usual, in his rhetorical questions, here is his question. Most of the time, Tyagaraja asks his manas such questions. He asks his manas, his mind. Nidhi chala sukhamo, Ramuni sannidhi seva sukhamo. This is usually sung as Nidhi chala sukhama, Ramuni sannidhi seva sukhama. But the force of this expression is very much more that Tyagaraja has conceived. Nidhi chala sukhamo, Ramuni sannidhi seva sukhamo is the question Tyagaraja poses himself and asks his manas, Nijamuga balku manasa. Don't cheat yourself, don't deceive yourself. You are the conscience. Be up to your mark. Manasa, you tell me really. Didi chala sukhamo. Ramuni sannidhi seva sukhamo. What are your values? Please tell me. And without doubt, the manas dictates Tyagaraja. Ramuni sannidhi seva sukham. This was Tyagaraja. He gives you several options in the Kriti. Dadi, Navanita, Kshiramulu Rucho, etc. The full Sahitya is about this. He compares divinity to what we get in our earthly experiences. Divinity alone wins is the answer. Tyagaraja gives this answer without the least doubt. And the manas of Tyagaraja wins in a very telling manner. When the Raja of Tanjavur, Sharabhoji Maharaja, sent him all killers, gold, silver, currency and all honors to Tyagaraja, to his home, and he sent the Rajadutas just to request the great man to come to the palace and sing. All the riches that the king sent Tyagaraja were respectfully returned. Tyagaraja did not accept any riches that the king sent him. The answer was clear. Ramuni sannidhi seva. I sing for Rama, not for asthanas, not for other audiences that gathered in the asthanas, not to the king who wants me to go there and sing. I will sing in front of Rama. I am extremely satisfied. Sir, king, my very great respects to you, but please accept my denial to come to the asthana. This was clearly the message of Tyagaraja, and so the whole life of Tyagaraja voiced this message. Ramuni sannidhi seva, Rama nama sukham, Rama nama sukham, Ramarchana sukham, Ramuni sannidhi seva sukham. This is, sukha means only this, nothing more whatever is earthly mentioned or looked on. This is Nidhi Sala Sukhamo, Ramani Sannidhi Seva Sukhamo. This is the undercurrent of the Kriti of Tyagaraja.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Listen now to a composition of Purandara Dasa. Who gives you a very interesting cuisine. The interesting cuisine he gives you is Ramanama Payasakke Krishnanama Sakkare Vitalanama Tuppava Beresi Baya Chapparisiro is what Purandara Dasa says. This is one of the famous songs of Purandara Dasa. and it is in Anand Bhairavi. I suppose it has been sung in Anand Bhairavi for a long time now. In Rupakatha.
Mm-hmm.
course, is a tilana of mine in the raga Sindhu Bhairavi in Aditara. This is among my 10 tilanas that have been published in my Vagaya Vishveshwari.
Thank you.
composition on a rare topic. Composed in Pahadi in Telugu on Veda Purusha. You would have at least heard, many of you do know, the Purusha Sukta of the 10th mandala of the Rig Veda. The Virat Purusha is described in a breathtaking manner. That is what the Purusha Sukta gives us. The Virat Purusha, the one who pervades everywhere in the world, and to whom we ascribe everything, every happening of the world to. Purusha evedam sarvam yadbhutam yachchavyan uta amrutatvasya ishanaha yadbhutam yachchavyam, etc., etc. The Purusha Sukta describes the Purusha in a breathtaking manner. It has been difficult for me to hold all so much into a small, short composition, but I have humbly tried at it. Jagamella nindina, yugamella nindina, dashangulamuto angula dashamuto pai nilichina. Purusha Sukta says atyatishthad dashangulam, and so angula dashamuto pai nilichina. Purushade sarvamo bhuta bhavyamo, and so the composition concludes in the same manner to extol the greatness of the Purusha. The composition is in the Khanda Chapu. Thank you. Chosen Ahiri Raga for Mangala. You may wonder, I have a lot of justification for this. Remember, the last Navavarana Kriti of Dikshitar is in Ahiri. The concluding Kriti of the Navavarana series is in Ahiri. And the song I am playing now is Mangala in a section of a Gaya Nataka song drama by Tyagaraja, Prahlada Bhakti Vijaya. In this, Tyagaraja concludes an anka by Chellare Ramachandrani Pai Pula. You must imagine this. Chellare is sprinkle. And Pula is the flowers. Ramachandrani Pai Pula Chellare. Throw is not the correct word for it. You submit your namaskaras to Sri Ramachandra in what is called the Mantra Pushpa. After a puja, the concluding part of it is the Harati, Mangala Harati, the what we call the Mahamangala Harati. After Mahamangala Harati, what tradition does is to recite a very beautiful passage. And follow it up with Yopam Pushpam Veda Pushpavan Prajavan Pushavan Bhavati. This passage we all recite, and then as the concluding part of the puja, we submit all our flowers to Sri Ramachandra or whatever God we worshipped that day. So, Ramuni Pai Chellare Pula is the theme of Sri Tyagaraja. And what is the raga he has chosen for this? Ahiri. I didn't want to mix up when I am speaking of Dikshitar and Tyagaraja, but I can't resist the temptation of correcting a misnomer that has been spread by the musicians. The misnomer is, if you sing Ahiri Raga, you will not get your meal. Most unfortunate. I guess those who could not understand the eminence and beauty and complexity of Ahiri would have done it to escape the situation. And otherwise, Raga Ahiri is one of the greatest of our elders' creations. And it's an extremely complex raga, not on the fret values at all. It is so complex, I have an opportunity to talk to you, and I must tell you just one thing. In Muddhaswami Dikshitar's parampara, Ahiri is a raga which uses 11 of the swarasthanas in the gamut, except the pratimadhyama. It uses every other swara. That does not mean the fret swara. That does not mean the theoretically usable swaras. Every swara has its own microtonal value that suits and that creates the aesthetics of each raga. And Dikshitar has used those swaras in those values in the Ahiri Kriti he has composed. This is the greatness of Ahiri. And let me tell you by experience, Ahiri is one of the best suited raga to express bhakti. And why would it not be a mangala? So, the mangala of this concert is in Ahiri. The Kriti Chellare Ramachandruni Pai, usually we begin it in the Anupallavi. Sampaina Manasuto, Nimpaina Bangaru Gampalato, Champakapulano, Chellare Ramachandruni Pai. You sprinkle these Champaka flowers, the Champike flowers on Sri Ramachandra, and please bring all that in golden baskets. You bring so much flower, such a lot of flowers, and sprinkle on Ramachandra. That will satisfy me, is what Tyagaraja says. This is in Mishra Chapu. Thank you.
Oh.